This is 1479 Linda Crest Drive in Beverly Hills, California. This is where Brandon Tartikoff passed away. He joined NBC in 1976 as the director of comedy programming and led the network in dominance for the series A-Team, Hill Street Blues, Cheers, and The Cosby Show, St. Elsewhere, and LA Now. In 91, he left NBC to take over Paramount Pictures. Passed away in 1997. Private residence, please next.